What's the greatest lesson you can take out of having spent a year working at receiver with a guy like TJ Jones?
I said, what's the greatest thing I can take from it? You know, just all the advice he gave me. You know, every time a coach got in my ear about doing something wrong, he would turn me over to the side and be like, this is what you have to do to make that better. You know, he just put me over to the side a lot and gave me a lot of advice.
See, he would know better than anyone, because if you've ever seen the picture of Coach Kelly when he turned purple, I think he was yelling TJ Jones that time. Did he ever tell you about, hey, man, Coach has been on my back before, too?
No, he actually hasn't. You know, but, I mean, I saw it in practice before, so.
What are some of the biggest things you learned having a chance to get on the field last year?
Just take every opportunity and, like, if you don't think the ball's coming your way, just run full speed every time. And, you know, my first catch, that's what I did. I just ran full speed and had to come my way and just took advantage of it.
Which was it? That was in the Air Force.
Michigan State.
Okay.
Guess we've probably been over this before, but what has it been? What's the process been like developing a chemistry with Ever?
It's been great. You know, my first time meeting him in the spring. You know, I watched him on TV when I was in high school, and the national championship run. So it's been cool getting some chemistry with him in the spring. You know, doing our own workouts and working with him in the spring practice.
How close is he to knowing just you specifically? Do you feel for where you want to have the ball coming towards you?
I couldn't answer that for him, but you know, I just do what I have to do, and if I, you know, if I feel like I'm moving, I'll always move the ball.
Coach Kelly was talking earlier today about how each receiver kind of puts his own little twist on routes. You're going to try to use your speed, or Corey might try to use his size a little bit. Is that something that you kind of consciously do at each one? This is how I need to run a post route, a corner route a little bit differently because of my main skill is speed right now?
I want to say my main skill probably is speed right now, you know, because I'm deep threat, but I think I just run it off reaction. I react to the DB, and however, I'll just let him take me to where I have to go. You know, if he's aggressive, I have to maybe, you know, take my time at the line, or if he's not so aggressive, I can just go right at him.